Hands on with the Vivo V20 Pro. The selfie camera makes it worth the buy. The Vivo V20 Pro is the latest smartphone from the Vivo to launch in the Indian market. The company has been on a spree of launching devices tailored for Indians, with the Vivo V20 Pro being the third phone to be launched in quick succession after the Vivo V20 and Vivo V20 SE. This time, the new Vivo V20 Pro seeks to iron out some of the nagging problems of its previous devices as well as offer something better and unique in the intensely competitive mid-range category of smartphones. Does it have to the chop to take on other contenders in the segment? Let's find out. Design. The phone box comes with a robust set of accessories, including a 3.5mm headphone that we were confused by until we saw the accompanying Type-C to 3.5mm headphones adapter. It also has a fast charger documentation and a back cover for the device. We received Vivo signature Midnight Jazz variant, while there's also a Sunset Melody option available. Vivo calls the V20 Pro the slimmest 5G smartphone, and while we can't say that's the case for sure, what we can say is the device is beautiful to look and to hold. The 7.49mm thickness with the 6.44-inch Full HD Plus resolution and the Corning Gorilla Glass on the back comes together beautifully to help you work, play and ease. It's neither too bulky to carry around and hold, nor too long and can be comfortably used with a single hand. The only issue we had was the back panel quickly turning into a fingerprint magnet, which isn't exactly a deal breaker. Front camera. This is a domain where the Vivo V20 Pro really shines. You get dual selfie cameras in the form of 44-megapixel eye autofocus lens and an 8-megapixel super wide angle lens that delivers some of the best sellers you can ever take. Add on the varied features and at optimizations, and your next display picture is sure to be the talk of your group when you post it online. The front camera also shoots remarkable pictures in the dark and in low light, thanks to its special features called Aura Screen Light that acts like a studio light and brightens your face considerably, despite poor lighting conditions. A major upgrade also makes it possible to shoot high-resolution 4K selfies video at a 60fps along with stabilization, provided by the inbuilt steady face selfie video, whether you are shooting Instagram reels or just recording yourself having fun. Your selfie videos are about to level up with the Vivo V20 Pro, that's for sure. Rear camera. The Vivo V20 Pro and the V20 share same housing, and the specifications have been significantly ramped up in the Pro version. The main rear camera shoots at 64MP with additional lenses, including an 8MP multifunctional camera and a 2MP mono camera that together work to create some brilliant imaging and videos and bring out your inner artist. Whether it's detailed macro shots or super wide angles images up to 108 degrees or the impressive bokeh effects, the Vivo V20 Pro shot some of the best pictures we have seen without too much effort on our end. The tripod night mode and motion autofocus for videos that can also be shot in 4K at 60fps make this an impressive consider in the camera category. Performance. The Vivo V20 Pro uses a 4000mAh battery that is enhanced with a smart power manager called Vivo Energy Guardian to manage apps with ease. It also comes with a 33W Vivo flash charge that can power up the phone to 65% charge in just 3G minutes. The Vivo V20 Pro comes with a 60Hz refresh rate that's familiar and easy to navigate through apps. Overall, the battery lasted us almost an entire day with the day-to-day usage, some YouTube videos and a couple of Zoom calls. The device ships with FunTouch OS 11 based on Android 1.0 out of the box, and upgrade to Android 11 is already available as soon as you power up the device. There are quite necessary apps, but a quick deletion takes care of the problem once and for all. The skin is otherwise bloat-free and doesn't have too many distracting features compared to the previous versions. the smartphone comes with Qualcomm Snapdragon 765G SoC that supports 5G and is significantly better than the Snapdragon 720G SoC used to Vivo V20. There isn't any choice in terms of RAM and storage options, with the only variant being 8GB RAM coupled with 12GB storage option. The Vivo V20 Pro is priced at ₹29,990 only. The Vivo V20 Pro is priced to perfection, but it also faces heat from a lot of the other brands that have arguably much better specifications and bandwidth to drive sales. Still, seen alone, the Vivo V20 Pro is a great direction for the company as it seeks more mid-share from Indian consumers with an offering that not only looks good, but runs pretty well too. It's a goodbye for now, and we shall see you soon with some more awesome tech products.